I'm gonna do a dramatic reenactment of this boss I'm stuck on. Hopefully by the time you're seeing this, I've beaten her, but good lord. Elden Ring spoilers, I guess? Okay. So first time I'm coming in, I'm using Samus, that's me, because the scale is about right. Okay, first time I come in, and she's all like, I'm all sick, but, and then I'm like, oh my god, you're so hot. And then she's like, whoa, and I'm like, okay, let me get my mimic tear. Got mimic tear. And then we're like, oh, her sword fell off. Hang on, this didn't happen in the actual fight. She didn't drop her sword. And then, phase one, no problem, first try, no problem. But I'm like, okay, that was too easy. Has to be a phase two. And she's like, wait. Whoa. And then she's like, psh, killed my mimic tear, psh, killed me. And then I'm like, okay, let's try again. Get in there, mimic tear, psh, killed us both. Get in there, try again. Psh, 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 psh. Anime bullshit, million swipies. Oh, dead. Psh, 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 psh. Fuck. Try again. Got her pretty close. Psh, 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 psh. Oh, phase two, mimic tear still alive. Boop, wait. Boom, 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 boom. Fighting, 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 fighting. Mimic Tear's in there doing the stuff. Mimic Tear doesn't know to avoid AoE stuff, though, so it's getting down, but we're getting her, we're getting her. Pixel health, she kills us both. And then I'm like, okay, let's keep trying that for like 20 tries. Fuck. No. Ah. No. Terrible. Dead. Around now, I'm still feeling pretty hopeful. Dead. Phase two. Dead. At this point, I'm like, okay, maybe Mimic Tear is not the way to go. Maybe I'll summon some other people. So I summon in two online people. And I'm like, okay, this is great. She's gonna gain, you know, more health because they get a bigger health bar, but maybe it'll be okay. And then I'm like, okay, let's go. One of my guys dies. One of my other guys dies, and I'm like, okay, well, now she's in phase one with like a giant health bar, and she's healing back, and then I die. And that happened about 40 times. Boom, boom, dead. And then I realize, you know, probably not worth it, because she just gets too much health. Is this gonna be a good episode? Dead. She's so pretty. You got a face under there? Uh-oh. Dead. Anime thing that I'd never seen before. Grabbed me and stabs me straight in the air. Dead. Ooh. Samus. Get it, girl. Toe Jam and Earl are useless against her. But this Toe Jam and Earl is using that crazy blood flies thing. And that's actually doing some work. So we're getting her. Phase two. We're getting her, we're getting her, we're getting her, we're getting her, we're getting her. Oh, the other guy's down. Getting her. But she's healing back up. She's healing back up. Too much health. Oh, the other one's down. Oh, and I'm vaporized. Dead. Oh. As of right now, I haven't. I think I'm underleveled. I'll have to get her later.